Burton from the New Ballet. We're so sorry we can't dance with you here at our studios, but we're excited that we can dance with you at your home. So I'm going to give a little class today, and I hope you can follow along the best you can. All right, the first thing we're going to do, because it's very important, we should really get our blood flowing, is to do our skipping. But remember that this is not skipping like at the playground. This is ballet skipping. So it's actually called sauté retiré. You're going to start by having a tall back with your hands on your waist. You're going to put your toe all the way up to your knee. Make sure it's pointed, kind of like a flamingo. And then remember, when you leave the ground, you're going to point your toe underneath you. Now, we're going to do 8 skips. We're going to jump together, and then we're going to jump towards the back wall. We'll do 8 more skips, jump together, and jump around. Then we'll go the other way. Let's try that all together. So let me get my music ready for us. Right, almost time. Okay, here we go. Hands to your waist and skip. By your knee and over. Up. Keep this one where it is. Yep, no little mats. Keep it stretched like that. And we're gonna still have that tall ballet back. So let's get some more stretching music going for us. We're gonna do our straddle stretch. Reaching up and we go. Side to side, arms come up, fifth on up, back down. And side to side, fifth on up, come back down. And go side to side and up. One more time. Side to side. Now we're going to paint a rainbow. So we're going to find some red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, violet. Wash those colors off. Try it again. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo, violet. Grab all of those colors and paint the rainbow over to one side. Now reach, paint all the way to the other side. Make sure your knees are still up to the ceiling and your heels are forward. Now, we're gonna do a stretch for our backs. So I'm gonna flip over this way. I'm gonna keep my legs together, and I'm gonna press up strong like a cobra. If you want to touch your toes to your head, you may, or you can just do your cobra stretch. And now we come back down. We go up to our hands and our knees, and we're gonna stretch into our kitty cat tail or arabesque on the ground. Make sure it's not hit. A nice stretch kitty cat tail. Now switch. And we'll finish right there. Good work, dancers. Okay, dancers, next we're going to go on to our foot progressions. So I really want you to pretend that you have a soccer ball in front of you. So you want to lift your heel so high, and then you want to balance that soccer ball under the big toe. Not the pinky toe, that's too much for the pinky toe, just the big toe. So I'm going to turn to the side so you can see. Lift my heel so high, go up. We're going to do that four times with three demi-pliés. All right, and does anybody remember what the word demi means? Did you say half? If so, you're correct. So half point, full point. All right, here we go. Let's find some good plié music for us. Let's see, I think think this should work for us? Up to our waist. We bend and stretch and bend and stretch and bend and stretch. And turn your first. We're going to make that diamond shape in our plie. Do you see the diamond?
Thank you.
devant or to the front. So straight. And then I bring it back to shut the door. And then we're going to try the other side and bring it back. And then we go to the side. And then we go to the side. And we're going to repeat that. Front, front, side, side.
Push. We're going to do that, and now we're also going to lift and open to second position. Make sure that your arms are a little in front of you. Don't reach them back. See what happens to my back? I start to arch my back and have that curve, and I don't want that to happen. I want them a little in front. You want to think of a little raindrop going all the way down to the tip of your finger. If they're too high, that raindrop can't go anywhere. It just sits on your shoulder. You want the raindrop to go all the way down. Let's try going through our fifth positions with our arms, doing that fifth position port de bras. Okay. Lifting tall, en avant, en haut. Open second, lift low. En avant, en haut.
Try this. Here we go. Let's find our music.
dances are petite, allegro. Remember those two words. Petite is small. Allegro is fast. So we're doing things that are small and fast. The first thing we're going to do is our sauté. That's where in first position, we plie, chop, and point our toes underneath us. Now, do you think we should be quiet or loud in that? Quiet, of course. So we're really pointing our feet so we stay nice and quiet. All right, we're going to try our sauté. Run to the start to do your arabesque correctly. The arm is call the first position? Make sure to wash your hands before and after each of your